The biggest change has been that I'm able to travel for free to meet these amazing fans, go to different places that I'll never get to go to. I mean, I was just in London, and the next day I was in LA, and then the next day I was in Hawaii. I was in New York for the longest time. The furthest I've ever gone was New Jersey. Yeah. Monet Exchange, love her. Back to New York City and rest for a day, girl. RuPaul. With my weakness, my weakness would be Michelle Visage. Prostitution, because it is fun, it's free, and you get paid. Yeah, girl, sell it. Amazing. Actually, more of a phenomenon. Yeah, thank you so much, Calvin.